Sunday, January 15th, at the Trinity Methodist Church. It's a free event. Actually, it's been happening for well over 40 years. It's going to start off at 2:30 p.m. at the City Plaza. It's going to be an event at the Plaza for the youth. And then we're going to march from the Plaza through downtown back to Trinity Methodist Church, where the program starts promptly at 4 o'clock. And Pastor Ventini, as always, will be the MC of the event.
It's a tough job.
I like to keep it fun. Yes, it's a tough job, but it's fun.
And it's open to the entire community, right?
Yes. Entire community. Yes. It's free to everybody.
And a lot of kids being involved.
Yes, it's a very intergenerational, especially this year. We've been excited that, first of all, the program is just phenomenal, and especially for me here in Chico. It's just phenomenal. Getting involved, people will hear from the different generations as well. But this generation has a lot of new youth who are participating, who's from Hartsville Charter, young playwrights, and they're really making an impact, young developers. So there are a lot of youth in this generation that's really trying to talk about what happened to the train and seeing that connect that will really be part of the
So, you know, we'll have some speakers, we'll have some music, we'll have some programs, and it all kind of wraps up with community, a shared community supper, right?
Yes, in the fellowship hall. There will be a free supper afterwards. And this year's theme is What Happened to the Dream? The Fierce Urgency of Now. And the keynote speaker will be Professor Dr. Nandi Sojourner. Yeah, from Chico State. She'll be the keynote speaker. We'll have Joanna Justice Choir singing. The other singers, my daughter Dominique's Soraya, she'll be singing, my little daughter's behind me, she'll be doing the top of the
end. It's going to be a great event to
you guys.
Oh, I got to get back in the
I know where you're reaching.